detecting it. So, yeah, so just start with the most fundamental. If that thing cannot pop up, then don't bother about the wireshark really.
Okay.
That's what we use to configure on Windows. On the Raspberry Pi, we just use particular. Yeah, so the other thing is maybe the three of you can work together to, because Brandon was saying he's pretty close to getting the VPN tech to work.
Yeah.
So it's a last effort, sure we can work together to get that done. That's pretty good also. He said he got the dropping of the packet working, so...
He said he got something else, he just go
ahead. It's already...
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so he's not coming back. Like, okay. Okay. So... Yeah, so... Yeah, he was supposed to show us the thing next week, I guess.
Guess so.
Okay. Yeah. I'm leaving next Friday, by the way, so...